So amazing to see Shru, and as a lot of you confuse me and Shruti. So in the film, you have to watch the film, guess who's who.
For so many years since college, I have been confused for you since college. Like it's been 20 years
Exactly.
now.
And you know, one of the reviews actually confused me and Shruti, but that same reviewer also confused Cyrus Savukar and Cyrus Brocha. So clearly, that's a reviewer who's a bit confused. So, Shru, tell me about your experience on Kadak. What did you think of it? What was it like? Tell us about that.
So I think number one, hey Mansi san, Mansi,
Mind you, to join the live too, you just click and I'll accept. So go on, Shru. What is what?
okay, so basically I'm just so happy, firstly, that right now in this time we've all been feeling so gloomy and sad, and all the love that has come for Kadak has just really brightened up my days. So firstly, a big thank you to all the people who watched the film. And secondly, since the promotion started, even though we shot the film 3 years ago, so many amazing memories came rushing back, of all those nights that we used to work together, and you used to make chicken soup for me every night. It was just such a wonderful experience,
Absolutely.
spending those 30 odd nights in without sleep.
Absolutely. I think
It was amazing. It was
it was
really, really
such a
something. And what a
fantastic experience.
fantastic.
I think all of us really bonded, and like you, I find that it's really been a huge uplifter in this whole COVID lockdown time. But also, I think what's amazing, and you guys must check out the reviews, is they all talk about the ensemble and the chemistry between us. And I think that was so real. Like, I really consider you guys such close friends, and we really laugh. And for anyone who likes my TikTok videos, I owe it all to Shruti. True, are you listening to that? You're the one who introduced us to those filters.
And I think it just basically the seriously goes to the director, because he's just managed to just
That again.
I was saying that the credit actually just I was saying that the credit of the fact that people have connected with all the actors on screen, and so many people have said like they felt they were at the party with us. I think the entire credit honestly goes to Rajat.
Absolutely.
It's his vision, it's how he designed the film, and I literally think every single collaborator in this project has just brought on their A game. So from the entire cast to the crew to people, behind the camera, I think everyone has just done a stellar job. And I'm so excited, we're just sitting here praising ourselves. I love it.
Absolutely. And I think what we when we had that Zoom chat last night with the cast and crew, I think Rajat brought up a good point that actually now, in a weird way, because it's lockdown and the film has gone straight to OTT, there isn't that stress of a Friday release. So we can literally promote it. All of you can watch it anytime. So that's what's so cool. And so Shru, tell us a little. Think you were completely drunk.
I'm sorry, Tara, 1 second,
Can
I'm
you hear
not
me?
like So last night Vinay messaged me and told me that, listen, you were such a convincing drunk. I was just like, it's
But
years of
really true.
practice. I've
I
been
mean,
doing it
I
for
was
so
there.
long that now it's become second
You
nature for
really played a
me.
drunk
But the
amazingly. So
fact
tell me the truth. Do you really drink that much, or is it
that
was it like realistic acne? Okay, well, honestly, you did a
I'm not
fantastic
going to
job.
say
So for
anything.
those of you, who haven't watched the film, you have to check it out for Shruti's drunken scene as well.
I could say.
And she falls asleep in the film. She actually fell asleep in the film. I have proof of it. She fell asleep lying down in the middle of a shot. So please watch it. It was that weird, right? Like completely out till like I think the.
Can I please tell you that your dialogue, Ramu Kaka, okay, Ramu Kaka, and then it was a blooper. Danish, while watching it, said that was improvised, wasn't it? He picked up on it because everyone laughed so genuinely, and the fact that Rajat kept it in the film, he was like, that was a blooper. I was like, you know how much.
So I have to admit, Shu, I have to admit that I have. Start doing some kind of stand-up comedy. I think we all do, because I really think that the laugh that we've given, apart from laughing ourselves, the amount that everyone has laughed at me, it's really made me feel that I'm some form of a comic. And you guys will hear. I think I'm going to leave it for the next guest to explain what word is my favorite word in the film, and I mean in life in general. So, Shu,
I can only say, Tara, I'm so glad that you allowed me.
Thank you, Shu. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You know me, I'm completely bonkers very often. But honestly, Kadak is such a fabulous, special little film. And it has an amazing little ensemble. And it's unbelievable how big the noise is becoming about the reviews and all the compliments. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I am really little in it, but I'm doing all this perfectly because there's another guest who's coming on who's going to find this really funny. I'm so sorry. You know, Shu, on Facebook and Insta, sorry, on Facebook and YouTube, people can only see me. But on Insta, everyone can see you. So what I'm going to do after this,
I'm going to get it edited so that I also have the chat on Facebook
and YouTube, so you're not only looking at me, but just so that people can see that it really is Shruti there. Shruti, yeah, that's on YouTube and that's on Facebook. There's Shruti saying hi. See, I don't know my setup now. What about my setup?
Oh my god, look at your little look. I like how your little.
I put the camera and the phone on top of my dad's books.
You are completely and absolutely crazy. Lots of mad girl, but lots and lots of love to you. And please tell everyone to watch the film. And
okay, love you.
Sending us love.
Thank you, Shu. Bye. Talk to you soon. That was amazing.